What are you doing?
Grandpa Rick must have some secret lab, right? With like laser guns and jetpacks and a space tank, and we can go break him out of prison. Look at these dead flies. Maybe if we arrange them in a certain order, it plays a hologram, or it opens a secret door.
Summer, you're freaking me out. I know things have changed a lot, and I know you miss Rick, but getting him back wouldn't make things better. And, you know, we're not doing so bad.
We're miserable, Morty. There's a mandatory curfew. Their weird calendar made me 47, and they weaponized the Eiffel Tower.
Hey, I like being 35. I can rent a car now.
Because you suck. You've been keeping your lip zipped about it since Grandpa got arrested, but the fact is, you're freaking stoked to bail on him.
He bails on everybody! He bailed on Mom when she was a kid. He bailed on Tiny Planet. And in case I never made this clear to you, Summer, he bailed on you. He left you to rot in a world that he ruined. Because he doesn't care. Because nobody's special to him, Summer. Not even himself. So if you really want your Grandpa back, grab a shovel. The one that won't let you down is buried in your backyard.
You're right.
What? No, no, I'm not right. I was using ghoulish overkill. Ghoulish overkill, Summer!
Oh, God! Oh, God! Whoa, whoa.